Bog, we're live, we're streaming. Let's see, where are we at? Oh, that's the wrong button. Yeah, I haven't played this game in a while. Okay, so we came from up there. Yeah, I remember. We killed the enemy. Yeah, okay. First off, let's cheat. Let's use our cheat codes, cause I got these recently, so. Yep, there we go. It's not cheating if I paid for it, right? There we go. Now let's continue. Feel like I know this dude. Yo, is that Jake? Where's the face cam? I look like a fucking zombie, dude. Well, TBH, I always look like a zombie, but you know. Oh, we got those parries on deck. How has life been? How did your exam go? Cause mine, I found it kind of difficult, not gonna lie. It was harder than I expected. Yeah, I get it, dude. I get it. Thanks, man. Dude, these enemies take so much to fucking kill. It's crazy. Oh shit! I'm getting fucking teamed! There we go. Jesus. What about me? Well, they've all been good so far, but I did find geography today to be kinda meh. I mean, I think I still passed. Pretty sure, but that's normally like my go-to. That's normally the thing I'm good at. That's kind of difficult. Oh shit! Oh shit! Help! I'm so dead actually, dude. Help. Please leave. Leave me alone. Okay. Oh fuck, I forgot. No! I swear to God, dude, I forgot how to use my grapple. Why am I transparent? That's an ability I have. Because these robots, they kill you in one hit, so you have to like sneak around them. So you get like an invincibility ability. Jesus, that's invincibility ability. So if I press this button, I'm... And you see the yellow bar in the top left? When that goes down, I stop being invisible. Oh yeah, I forgot I have a fucking double jump. I have not played this game in so long. It's insane. Well. I'm so fucking good. I'm so good at this game. I parried him. Let's go. Again? I missed. God damn it. I hate these fucking guys. They kill you in one hit. So annoying. Is audio good, by the way? Forgot to ask. I'm scared. Oh, I'm back here. I'm so dumb. I literally was just here. I just went back. Oh my god. I think I have to go down. Oh wait, I know. Yeah, no. He has to stop noticing me first and then the door opens. Your sister got mad? Why? What did you do? Stop. I'm so dead. God fucking damn it, dudes. I did ask if audio was fine. I don't know if you heard that, but... Is audio fine? Would like to know. Come on, let's go. We're free. I think there's a boss fight coming up in a bit. Oh my fucking god, dude. Remember when we were in VC playing Mario Golf and making like only Dwayne The Rock Johnson jokes for an hour? The worst night of my life. Try not to die. Yeah, just don't get hit. Just don't get hit. And you don't die. It's that easy. Fucking spider. I'm not dying to the spider. What does that do? Holy shit! Alright, that covers the entire room. Cool. Cool. I I just need HP from this guy. He did not give me HP, okay. We get HP before the boss fight anyway, I think, so we should be fine. The door is closed. Oh, I go up left. Okay. Oh, this fucker. Die. Thank you. I'm back. Oh, there's nowhere for me to go. I'm so fucked. And I get it, dude. My god. How long did you have to think about that one? How long did it take you to come up with that one? Well, there's literally nothing I can do here. I have to go right. How does Nintendo always make the water levels the least fun? It's crazy. Okay, we're finally here. You gotta turn faster than that, dude. Look at this dude! Oh yeah, we opened this door now, cool. There's an energy tank. I would like that. This game is so sick. Just the overall vibe, all the backgrounds and stuff, I like this. Sick. That's massive. Two more. There is definitely a boss fight coming up right now though. Like in between this and 2 minutes, there's a boss fight. And I'm gonna first try it, or I will gift 1 million subs. That's actually a lie, because it's a pretty hard boss fight. I guess I already said it now, huh? Oh, you gotta go. Peace, man. Good luck to you as well. We'll see you Monday. Where is the hole in the ground? Oh my god. I parried that. I parried that one too. Doesn't matter. Here we go. Oh, it covers the floor. I see. I'm already, I lost over half of my health already. Well, it's fine. Second try is the charm, you know what they say. Second time's the charm, rather. Oh my god, massive. Massive dub. Don't die on the fucking... on the fucking X. Okay, there we go. Yo, it's Creeps. Welcome, welcome. Also, welcome to Word Tipite. If I pronounce that correctly. Word Tipite? Tipite? We got Storm Missile. Let's go. See, this is cool because you guys didn't see the first time where I got fucked. You only saw the second time where I absolutely whooped his ass, so let's go. There's something here. Oh, never mind. I do have to heal, actually. Best action adventure game of 2021? Oh yeah, it did win that! Did it win anything else? Was it even nominated for anything else? It should have been Game of the Year, man. I voted for it. It's also the only game in the nominees that I played, but... where do I even go? I guess I have to go kill the central unit now, right? But I can't get in there. Oh, there's probably a storm missile. Door right here. Yeah, storm missile box. Huh. I beat this game. I completed this game and I just can't remember anything from my first playthrough. I think I'll try to go back up here, yeah. I messed up. There we go. Oh god, I remember. Oh god. Okay. Save me. One of these guys was not hard enough, apparently. I think I can parry that one. Dude, I can fight one at a time, and then the other one is shooting me from a mile away. That's dumb. Did I save? I just go back here again. You know what they say, second try is the charm. I should have parried. I'm so dead, yeah. God damn it, dude. God damn it. Is this fight even required? Can I just skip these guys? I probably can, but I would be kind of a coward, huh? I got him! With the parry. He hit me through the fucking level, okay. Okay. Cool. You know that happens. Let's go, we got one. Oh my god, I'm such a gamer. It's insane. What a gamer. This is a new area. Oh, that's ice. Oh, space jump. Oh, it's just an infinite jump. And that's how we get gravity suit. Cool. Bog. This is very quiet. I'm pretty sure they want me to go back. Because there's not much for me to do here until I get gravity suits. Wait, no, I can just go over there. Power beam door. Oh yeah, no, because it was ice. So yeah, I have to get gravity suit first. Oh yeah, and then we get the green teleporter. Yeah, it all makes sense. Yep. Oh, I could go for the, like, really difficult speed boost section. Could give it one try, at least. Oh yeah. Yeah, I remember this. Okay. I think I can do this. Maybe not first try, but... That's already, like, so hard. Oh, I have to do it in midair? Yeah, I have to... I have to speed boost in midair. I messed up. Oh, and then I do it again. That's so annoying. I get it though, I get it. Just do that like 3 times in a row. Yep. I have to shoot those while sliding. Or does it work? I hit the fucking wall. You're kidding me. I will get this. Now I'm confident. I'm gonna keep trying. Oh my god. Come on, dudes. That's the easiest part, getting the speed boost. Really? Oh, I'm such a fucking god. I'm such a fucking gamer. Let's go. That's clip worthy, but there's nobody in chat to clip it. Sad. Do I still have to crash this fucking thing? Oh yeah, because I skipped the entirety of this area now by doing that. Yeah, I remember. Cool. You love to see some sequence breaking. How did I mess up the double jump? Nice. That's big. Gravity suit early? I mean, decently early. I just skipped the water level leading up to it. Which wasn't gonna be fun to watch anyway. So now we go back up to... back up to... whatever it's called, the icy room, which we can access now. Oh, I need... huh. Oh, I can go back there now, okay.
Data. Next have spread across the entire planet. If there is another problem you may have, I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable.
Thanks, man. We don't have to worry about that now. Oh my god, everything is okay. Pretty sure we get the thunder thingy right in a minute. These loading screens are too long. But this these cutscenes are sick though. I love Samus so much. Oh, I remember this. There's a boss fight right here. Yep. Hello, good sir. I think that's the first one with the spear. And not the spear, the shield, I mean. They all have a spear. I broke it. I didn't know you could do that. Would have tried to parry it earlier if I knew. Would have tried to parry earlier, jeez. Okay, and I got fucked. I literally just got infinite double jumps and I did a normal jump. That's completely on me. I forgot he sends the little shockwaves on the ground. Come on, die! Oh no, not that move. We're good, let's go. Pretty nice. Wait, is there something to the right? Because I think we have to go left here. Oh, shit. Okay, I see. Nice. I really just died to the normal ass ice enemy, okay. That's fine. Glad this is not a deadless run. I have to go all the way around. That's so dumb. And this just resets. Okay, I have to do this again. Oh, I didn't even know that was there. Cool. Oh yeah, all of this area is frozen. I remember this now. I have to go kill the big guy first.
Uploading data.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. This area, Artaria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. The central control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the route return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area.
Remember there's something here? Yeah. I remember the most random things. I have to go up left. Never mind. Down first. I must say, this is a pretty cool area if you think about it, you know. I can snipe this. There we go. Another long loading screen. Oh yeah, there's the boss fight. About to come up. right here, I think. Oh yeah, up here. I think this is the boss fight that you can use the speed boost to kill. Here we go, I'm gonna try to do the thingy, the strats. I messed up. God fucking damn it. And I died for it. That's kinda cringe. I didn't know I was one hit away from death. Okay. Here we go. Oh my god, why does he do so much damage? I literally died in 3 hits there. I'm gonna go for the speed boost one more time, but if it fails again, I'm just gonna fight him normally. Oh my god, I didn't know his hitbox was out already. I have messed up, but at least I didn't get hit for it. Could be worse. Holy shit. Dude! I hate this boss. He's so annoying. The timing window for that is so small to jump through that and then dash. Because it's either you dash too early and you get hit, or you dash too late and you don't have enough distance so you fall in this thingy anyway. Oh, he just does that one again randomly? One hit and I'm dead. Thank you. That's big. Oh my god. Finally. That was a tough one. Jesus. Wanna heal first? See, this sucks because now we gotta go all the way back. Is this a teleporter? Oh, this is the blue one. Never mind, no backtracking. That's really convenient. That's literally right where I need to be. Okay, sorry about that. Let's continue. Please? Okay. Screw attack. My god, guys, it's our up special from Super Smash Brothers. Crazy. And now we go all the way back up to kill that stupid purple robot. And then I'll probably call it for today and the stream. Because we're very close to finishing the game now. Just one more Emmy and then the final area. I think.
obtained data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling.
That's cool.
You have gained the screw attack.
That's pretty cool what we did.
You access previous. You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived, but you are still not.
I think we can take him on. I'm getting so many missiles too. Oh, it's another one of these. Oh, that's rough. Took a lot of damage there. Let's go, first try. I want to get this first real quick. Wait, how do I... How do I do the cross bomb again? Do I even have that yet? Maybe I don't even have that yet. I don't even remember. Oh, I don't. Okay. Weird. I thought that was more early game. Can go up here now. Okay, no, yeah, I remember now. This is literally where I get it. There we go. Oh wait, shit, this thing might kill me. Okay, never mind. I forgot it healed me too. Boggers, crossbomb. Oh yeah. Anubia, final area. We still have to kill that one Emmy though. And then the final boss. Which I'll probably leave the final boss for next stream.
This area, Anubia, is on the planet's surface. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the X-parasites, but Ravenbeak is unlikely to sit idly by. As the Ravenbeak's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy, you will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
Searching for his location. Leaking Ravenbeak's IP address. Oh, this dude is not messing around. Jesus, chill. Oh yeah, I forgot I was strong. The fucking lightning spinny jump thingy is for combat too. Let's go kill an Emmy. Okay. Or not, but... Oh, there is something down there that I missed. Probably not very important right now, though. There we go. I'm trying to figure out how to shoot this guy. Okay, I'm dead. God damn it. That's annoying. I do think I figured it out though, where to shoot him from. I just need to do it. What? Dude, I thought I had to like... I thought he would like stand up, you know? Do the thing where he stands up first and then attacks you? Okay, one more try. I just gotta do the same thing I just did, but just stand back a little bit so I have time to charge my blast. There we go. I thought he would do that the other time, but hey. We got him. Probably gonna give me the plasma shot or whatever. Oh yeah, wave beam. Nice. I think I'm gonna end the stream there. I mean, when I get to the next save point, I'm gonna end the stream. Oh yeah, that's right here. That's a good spot to end. Woohoo. Next stream will probably be the final one, where we kill the final boss and stuff. Yeah, of course no raid, because apparently there's only one person in here. Whoever you are, thank you for sticking around, and yeah, I don't know when I'll finish this. When I feel like it, you know? I just felt like playing this game today. Anyway, we'll end the stream there. Yeah. Peace.